just for the job you want, not the job you have. I feel like I heard that somewhere. Hey graduates, it's time for another video on college and career readiness. Now today we're going to talk about how to dress for an interview. Now what I'm going to say all comes from my personal experience and observation. So when I land a job interview, the question I ask is what I'm going to wear. Quick story, when I was 16, my mom dropped me off at the mall and said, you're going to get a job. Now I had a white polo and khaki. Now I asked a few places and they all said no. And I walked past a sporting store and the manager gave me his contact and I eventually got the job. Now later he told me he hired me because I looked presentable. Now my male grads, you definitely want to dress in business attire. Same goes for you ladies. As you get older, you're probably going to want to transition out of a polo and khakis into a suit. Now when I'm on an interview, the colors I've seen from other candidates at interviews are black, gray, blue, and sometimes beige. And my goal for my suit is to be neutral as possible, and for my shirt and tie, have a little bit of personality. So here's what I wore. A gray suit, a white shirt with faint pinstripes, a green tie, and brown shoes. Now I find this works a lot for me because it's not the same old gray suit as you'll see someone else wear, and also it's business appropriate. I asked a few close friends of mine what a woman should wear during an interview, and they all told me, a good rule of thumb, it's to be less is more. Like stud earrings, if you do bracelets, have it to a minimum. You don't wanna be a distraction, is kind of the idea. Now this next tip comes from my social psychology professor, and it is don't wear red. He told us that when a candidate wears red, according to research, an employer perceives the candidate less qualified for the job. Now I never tried that out, nor did I want to have a chance to, because if I land a job interview, I want to do my best to get the job, so I didn't have time to experiment. Now he also said if you're on a date, you should definitely wear red. He says it evokes positive emotions around love. And I think that's what you want during a date. All right, I hope that was helpful. Leave a comment sharing any tips on dressing for an interview or give more insight on the color red. Share your thoughts below. As always, hit that subscribe button to get more videos like this. And with that being said, I'm gonna see you next time. I'm out.